and I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to take care of. What are you doing? Time is running short. You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around. Don't get ahead of yourself. First, we need the tonic. Don't get ahead of yourself. First, we need the tonic. Don't get ahead of yourself. First, we need the tonic. You're a good boy, Daniel. And I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to do.
He sees what I see.
What are you doing? Time is running short. Thank you.
1939.
It's not fair. I'm not to blame. I've been manipulated by that demon. He played my guilty conscience and duped me into facing the shadow alone. That vile, conspiring man. He expects me to meet my death as he steals power beyond imagination. Alexander, I will kill you for what you have done. If only the shadow had caught me in London or Algeria, I wouldn't have to suffer this humiliation. You made me a murderer. A monster.
And now, I merely await my death. I am too weak to press on. I can hardly stand as my knees fail me. I cannot see as my eyes are dressed in tears. I am as broken as the men I've tortured. If only I could wipe my fear away, as we did with them.
It saddens me to see you filled with such hate. Is vengeance really what you seek? I hoped you, of all people, could appreciate the grave nature of the situation. After all, it's always been your life we were fighting for. Isn't it worth a little sacrifice? Come, help me finish the ritual. There's still time before the shadow catches up with you. No, don't do that. I realize you doubt my intentions. Why would I take such extreme measures to save your life? Stop it! You are ruining it! We are so close, I beg you! No, you fool! You killed us! You killed us both!
It was my greatest triumph, and I never looked back. You think I was afraid, fleeing Brandenburg? Quite the contrary. I knew it was my purgatory. Hellfire made to wash away my sins. There's no denying the things I've done, but I have paid my tribute. I gave them that awful man. I did the right thing.